Okay, so I'm back. I just cut open the box part and took off the paper, the super cute Hello Kitty paper she wrapped it in. And I just opened it, and it looks like there is a card. It says, Merry Christmas, Rita. Let me pull it out here. Oh my goodness, it's hard with one hand. Ah! Oh my goodness, this is so cute! It is such a cute card! And I don't know if you can tell, but it's like 3D. She pops out. So cute! And it's wrapped like a little present. Open it here. It says, just wanted to send you a small gift for Christmas to let you know you are special to me. I really appreciate your kind heart and your encouraging nature. Never change. I wish you a Merry Christmas from my home to yours. Oh, that is so sweet of you. I wish I could have done something big for Christmas for everybody, but December is kind of a crazy month for me. Well, starting with Thanksgiving, then the next week it's my dad's birthday, then the next week it's my birthday, then the next week it's my son's birthday, then the next week it's Christmas, and then the next week it's New Year's. So it's just been super, super crazy. I did, however, send out Christmas cards. So, you should be getting one, Rebecca, sometime soon. I don't know how soon it'll get there. I did send, I believe, 2 or 3 out of the country, so they might take a little longer to get there. But, I did send you a Christmas card, but I feel so bad I didn't send you anything else. But this is super cute. Thank you for thinking of me. That is super sweet of you. Let me see. Let me take out this bubbles. And it looks like Hello Kitty stuff. I'm so excited. I'm like a little kid. I love, love, love Hello Kitty stuff. Oh, and I'm sorry if the light's changing. We have kind of weird weather going on right now. It'll be sunny for like 5 minutes, and then it'll be gloomy and windy for like 5 minutes, and then go back to sunny. It doesn't know what it wants to do, so takes a while. She sent me this cute little bag. Looks like a goodie bag with Hello Kitty on it. And inside, I'm trying to do it one-handed. The bag doesn't want to cooperate. Ah! Okay. Inside is this cute little cup! I love it. A little gumball a jar and a lollipop and some more gumballs, and it's filled with little goodies inside. Oh my gosh, look it. Oh, one flipped over. Little Hello Kitty earrings. They're adorable. Focus. There we go. So cute. They're like little cheetah print, or yeah, I think that's what it's called, cheetah print. They're so cute. And then there's these little lip glosses. There's 4 of them. Let me pull them all out at the same time. Makes it a little bit easier. Here we go. They're so cute. There we go, now it focused. And it's got a bunch of little Hello Kitties on the top. Super cute. Thank you, Rebecca. And there's more goodies in here. Oh, these are cool. They're like, flower. Where's my brain? I'm so excited I can't think. Like, confetti. Or sequins type flowers. They're really, really pretty. I think they're holographic. Yeah, look at that. They sparkle like crazy. And they're called Spark. Thank you, Rebecca. Oh, and there's more in here. I'm dropping them everywhere. This one is trees, and it looks like ornaments and stars. It's not focusing. There we go. Oh, and snowflakes. That's what it is. Trees and snowflakes and little ornaments. These are super cute, and I can definitely use these in resin, which I haven't done in a while. I did do one thing. I might show it at the end. And then this one is ghosts. Oh, it's not focusing. Okay, there we go. See the little ghosts? And they're purple. They're so cute. Thank you so much, Rebecca. And as if that wasn't enough, there's more stuff in here. There's another little bag here. And she wraps everything so cute with little ribbons and bags. I can tell she put a lot of thought into this. Thank you so much, Rebecca, for thinking of me. Okay. Now I gotta try to get it out of this bag one-handed. Here we go. It's another one of these cute little cups. You know what? I'm probably gonna use these for, like my craft supplies, like paint brushes or my markers, since I have a lot of markers. Oh my goodness! It's a Hello Kitty egg, a chocolate egg, and this time it didn't melt. The last time she sent me some Kinder eggs to try, and they melted, but I think it's because it was summertime and it was hot. But this one is still perfect. And it's Hello Kitty. How cute. And then there's some more goodies in here. Some Hello Kitty candy. Oh, they're shaped like her head. These are adorable. And this is another one with her head-shaped candy. And another egg! Oh. It sounds like there might be a toy in here. Surprise toy, yes. I'm going to have to eat those later and find out what the toy is. Thank you, Rebecca. Let's see. I guess we'll try this one. I don't know if you can tell either, but there's like washi tape with butterflies and flowers and hearts, and it's so cute. Let me see if I can pull it off one-handed here. I don't want to rip the paper. Oh, it makes me sad. I know, I'm so crazy, but it's because I like to use Christmas paper and stuff to decorate other things. Like, I just recently got into Filofax decorations and all that, and what I do with wrapping paper is I'll glue it onto cardstock, and they make cute little decorations. Oh my gosh! That is adorable! And I haven't seen these anywhere. It's like a little bin and you can put pens. It is so cute! And I think it has magnets, if you can see. So you can put it onto your fridge or a locker or anything metal, pretty much. But that is adorable. And it's like all my favorite colors too. Pink and blue and purple. So pretty. Okay. I gotta start going faster. It's already 10 minutes. Okay. And then this next gift is kind of an odd shape. Let's see. There we go. Oh my gosh, look. This is adorable. And it's big. Look at my man hands compared to this. It is huge. And it is so cute. What is this? A candy bank. Oh, I guess you could use it as a piggy bank too after you eat all the candy. This is so adorable, Rebecca. And I've never seen these. These are adorable. And I don't have a piggy bank of Hello Kitty. I seen one in California when we visited, but my sister didn't want to buy it for me. And my other sister, Rebecca, bought me one. Thank you so much, Rebecca. Ah, I wish you were here so I could hug you. I am so happy. You have no idea. I'm serious. I'm about to cry. That is so nice of you. And then she sent me this goodie bag with more of that tape. You can see it better here because it's white. But it has butterflies, flowers, and hearts. So cute. Yeah. Some candy. I love candy. I have the sweetest tooth ever. And these are coffee crisps. I've never tried these, but they look super yummy. They look like they have cookie and chocolate and all the good stuff. The bite pouches. But I've never even heard of these coffee crisps. I will have to try these out. Thank you so much, Rebecca. Oh my goodness, you girls, you stuffed this. I can't even talk. You stuffed this thing packed. Oh, okay, here we go. And oh my goodness, this is something else that I've never ever seen. This is I guess like a coin purse. I'm pretty sure it has candy in it. Yeah, candy tin, but you could use it as a coin purse. It has like a zipper here to open it. I don't think it'll open because it has the tag connecting it, but it is super cute. That's so adorable. And it's got little polka dots and flowers. And you can clip this to your purse or backpack or wherever you want to clip it. That is so cute. I love it. I love it, love it, love it. Thank you. Ah. And here's another package. I ripped it. No. Okay. And this is. Oh my goodness. How cute is this? It has my name. It is so adorable. I don't even know how you did this. This is so cute. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. I'm definitely gonna hang this up in my craft room. How cute is that? Has little Hello Kitty. And then my name and another Hello Kitty in a cute little star dress. That is so adorable. Thank you so much, Rebecca. I'm going to hang that up right now. I'm going to leave it out like that. And then, oh my goodness, it's another goodie bag full of goodies. Let me open this one up. Oh, it is stuck. Oh my goodness. I can't open anything one-handed. Ah. Okay, I think I almost got it. Okay. Oh my goodness! Washi tape! I am so addicted to washi tape right now, it's not even funny. And this is so cute. It's actually the Tapeworks one, and I have seen this on the internet in different pages, and I can never get a hold of it. Thank you so much, Rebecca! I love it! And some Hello Kitty stickers! You can never have enough Hello Kitty stickers. Never, ever. That's what I say. And some more Hello Kitty stickers. And these are cute. Little umbrella. And clouds and a rainbow. And some more clouds and rainbows and rain. That is adorable. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And I'm not sure what this is. I think it is die cuts. But I could be wrong. I can't open it. Here we go. Oh, yes. It's like chipboard die cuts. And then you can decorate them and put them on cards or scrapbooks or whatever you please. And these are cute! And they have some Hello Kitty ones. And a big flower. And another Hello Kitty. They're so cute! I'm going to use those for sure. I have an idea already forming in my mind of what I want to use those on. And, oh my goodness, I'm making a movie. It's so long. Here we go. Let me open this one up. And this one is taped over here too. Oh my goodness. Ah, my battery is dying too. Okay. I can't get it open. Okay. There we go. Oh my goodness! The paper still wants to stay stuck on. Okay. It is a ornament for the tree. I can't get it to turn. Oh, how cute! It's a little Hello Kitty with her drum. And on this side, it's Hello Kitty with presents and bear. How cute is that? Thank you. This is going to go on my tree. Even if my husband doesn't like Hello Kitty, he can deal with it. Oh my goodness. And then this box. You sent me way too much. My goodness. I can't believe it, Rebecca. You are so generous. I can't open it. Okay. I'm just so impatient and I can't open nothing. Ah. Okay. This paper got it. It got ripped. Oh well. Oh my goodness. Rebecca, you sent me washi! More washi! This is so cute! And we don't have these here that I can find. These are cute! And these are all the ones that I don't have, so... Yay, washi! How cute is that? Green ones. And green and blue. But this one has like birthday theme with the little flags and the balloons. And pink, my favorite. Thank you so much, Rebecca. And there's still something in here. Oh my goodness. I'm so excited. It kind of got ripped in the box, but it's okay. Open, open, open. Oh my goodness. It is the book you made. The journal. I can't believe you sent it to me. I saw this video with it in. It's so cute. Oh, and look at this she made. It's so pretty. It's like a pale pink color. It's my favorite color. And it's a Hello Kitty journal. Oh my goodness. It has my name on it. This is so cute. And a card. Oh. Oh, thank you, Rebecca. You're so sweet. I love it. And it's so special because you actually spent the time to make it for me. And it's so perfect. Everything is so perfect. I love the little ice cream. And she put Hello Kitties on the pages. And it has pockets for journaling and stuff in there. More Hello Kitties. And it's so cute. These are like dye stickers. They're really thick. They're cute. They like pop out of the page. And these papers are so pretty. And it has some more paper here in the pockets. Ah, Rebecca, you spoiled me. And if you go check out her channel, you can see the video in detail of all the things that she made in here. Oh, look. These are so cute. It's got stickers and envelopes, and she made this little pouch here in the inside. These are so cute. You are so, so sweet. My awesome big sister, Rebecca, you spoiled me. And more of these cute papers. It's adorable. Adorable! And all the little Hello Kitty extra stickers you put in there are cute. Look how cute that is. I love it! I love it! I love it! And more of these cute papers and the little paper clips. These are so cute! So cute! And little spots for journaling. I love it! And all these papers are so pretty! They all go together really, really well. And then, this is an envelope. Oh my goodness, and more Hello Kitty's goodies in here. Let me move this. It's got some stickers. And some letters. Oh, I can't get them out. Okay, I can't get it out. Okay, here we go. Some pink letters and some more Hello Kitty stickers to embellish it. Thank you so much, Rebecca. I love everything. It's so cute. Thank you so much for thinking of me in the holiday season. I just have no words. I'm so, like, blessed to have such a met such a special person. Oh my goodness, I can't talk. I'm gonna cry. Okay. Thank you, Rebecca, for being so sweet and kind, and I'm so glad we met. You truly are an amazing person, and I can't thank you enough for everything you've done, not just this gift, but you've always been such a sweet person to talk to, and supported me in my craft craziness. So thank you, Rebecca, and if you don't know who she is, go check her out, because she is my awesome big sis, and her username is IamMama24. Thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. Merry Christmas. Bye.